Hey, buddy. How's the unpacking going?
Don't call me buddy.
Oh, is your own mother not cool enough for that? Well, you've definitely got the nicest room, if that's any consolation.
Yeah, when you look past the drafty window, the mould, and the no signs of life for 3 miles, it's great.
I'm going to miss Manchester just as much as you, but we've got miles of nature to explore. Your grandma loved living here, and I'm sure we will too.
She wasn't living here. She was like a prisoner. She probably died of loneliness.
Don't say things like that, Jamie.
It's true.
Just don't. This used to be my room, you know. I always struggled to sleep because it was so quiet. It's the reason I left this second I could. So, what do you fancy for our first meal?
Don't mind.
I remember there being a nice Chinese in the next town.
Don't mind.
I could drive through and get one.
I don't mind.
Fine. Chinese it is. What's that?
I don't know, it was under the bed.
Oh my God! It's a diary from when I was a kid! Dear diary, today, me and Mum went to the beach and got ice cream. Carrie Foster, aged 7¾. Oh, I never was much of a writer. Have you been through this?
Why would I do that? Mom, what's up?
Nothing. I'll go and get some food. Do you want the usual? Buddy, looking good in here.
Don't call me buddy.
So, what do you fancy for our first meal?
Don't mind.
I remember there being a Chinese in the next town. I could drive through and get one.
Don't mind.
Fine. Chinese it is. Do you want the usual?
Thank you. jump, buddy.
Don't call me buddy.
Oh, is your old mother not cool enough for that? What's up?
I don't know. I came to tell you something. I think I was running from something.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Mum! Over there!
Jamie, go inside and call the police. We've got a knife, and I'm calling the police. We're not afraid of you!
Hey buddy, how's the unpacking go? Jamie!
I forgot him. Mum, how did I forget him?
Forget who, buddy?
You've forgotten him too. Mum, listen to me. You can't forget him. Keep your eyes open, Mum.